Alright, so we're in back to flood territory. This episode was way easier on hard than the previous two levels. The only problem is that it just kind of got lost. Which I'm pretty sure is why you have a waypoint, so players don't get lost. 17 minutes, I don't know. I can do that. Sorry if you can't hear me, it's just... 12. I've actually been playing for a while. And the flutter is not this. But this level's off to a good start.
I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
Well, look, still crap. Rampant. Well, for Halo 4 players, I'm pretty sure that's pretty true. I've actually played a lot of Halo 4. I think I got up to the point of the die deck because it was with a buddy. He was playing it with me. I haven't seen him in a while though. Yeah.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness.
You can hear me though. The father sins comes
cast to his son.
Okay, Cortana. It's okay. Gave you the counsel. Cortana, just stop! Why are you even doing this? Like, you've been doing it way from Earth. Wasn't Earth, like, right at the second Halo? Like, High Charity at the second Halo? So why are you broadcasting like this from here to Earth? It doesn't make sense. They shouldn't explode. It's gas. It shouldn't hurt you. But for some reason, she was like, oh, I'm taking damage. That's bullcrap. This is not a different one. Just recharge. Still being hit. No, you're not. Just recharge. Why are this is why is there I still believe that it should be bigger. Like, sure, it's a game, but it shouldn't be that small. I'm pretty sure Halo 4 is worse from what I've seen. Unless it has a stronger shield.
Of course you came for her.
Like, why is he even affecting
me? We exist together now.
Two Cortana's right next to me.
In one grave.
I'm being serious. He shouldn't be affecting me. Or
For some reason, the game wants him to infect her.
Collection of lies. That's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
What's up with her? Is this the first sense of her being rampant? See, this is where it like gets lost because it just looks the same.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen.
Time has taught me patience.
Okay, come on.
Asking in new freedom. I will know all that I possess.
Come on, just shut up. I'm not gonna join you. I'm a freaking main character. I can't join you. Just recharge. Please just recharge. Just recharge. What is stopping go, Bulgars? Recharge. Just recharge. Which would you be saying? Just kill all of them. But even you would say that the flood's not worth it. If you, like, if you haven't played against the flood, you've only played, like, the newer games, and you haven't fought against these guys, they don't screw around. They're the toughest enemies to kill. That's why they don't care enough, actually. And that's bullcrap. That's some serious bullcrap. Just go. Just go. Just recharge. Just recharge. It's not that hard. Just recharge. Anyone loves fighting the flood, you need some serious mental health because this sucks. should longer. Pretty sure the shield and Kama evolved last longer than this one.
I have walked the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future and I have learned.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
Just go. None of this. Run! These fucking armor things got...
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it. I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. Souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember? Start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity. to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
See that crap? Your weapons shouldn't harm you. It should be doing. And that's bull crap. You don't see the fireballs and Mario attacks and hit you.
Buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Yep. Of course. But the military in the future will totally have shields that long.
You need to buy
stronger ones.
This reactor,
yep,
start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Not just some little crap game mechanic that every producer of every game thinks that you should have a shortcoming, even though it's really cool crap from non-realistic to a military thing.
Start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Yep, yep. Not on the score.
Yeah, that's fair.
The door.
You heard it, Chief. After long. We need to get to Halo. Destroy the flood once and for all.
Thank you, that's the door. And I've already played, I'm just gonna play on easy. This is fun on easy instead of this bullcrap. Just go! You know, hey Chief, have you heard of jogging? That's a really helpful thing when you want to run away from giant killer parasites. Maybe that would help instead of your walking. There we go. Yeah, it's a real fun level when you can't run, keep getting lost. Is that though to fix this sense of truth and all this sensation? Please. I should just ask Dad to just accompany me. Just play with me. Because it seems like in every Halo game except for ODST, he's actually been there. Like, playing with me. Alright, see y'all next time. Bye.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. Ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Halo. It's so new, unfinished. I'm not exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal, and we'll all go home.